Video shows a group of six thieves, including one with a gun, rush into Fong Jewelry Store in Chinatown and violently smash cases with hammers, grabbing everything they can. It happened around 12:30, just as the store was opening. As owner Diane Trin ducks for cover, she yells for her husband, who comes out with a gun. It was enough to scare the robbers back out the door, but not before stealing the store's most expensive inventory.